tattoos. So, I kind of know what I want, but at the same time, I don't. I think I want the prolific tattoo that Nipsey Hussle had. I really like the meaning. She's getting something, but I'll let her show you guys when I meet up with her. I'm running super duper late, and I'm kind of nervous, but I'm not at the same time because I have tattoos already. But this one, I kind of wanted to get on my neck, so we're gonna see how that goes.
Later.
Okay, so 30 hours later, we're finally here. Say hi to Shannon.
Hi.
I'm going to put her social media right next to her beautiful face. But yeah, we're late and it's embarrassing. Yeah, so we're about to, I guess, show him what tattoo we want. It smells really good in here.
But Chinese food or something.
Yeah. A little calm underground vibe, and I'll be back when I show you guys what's going on. Guys, he basically just told me it's gonna hurt.
Mind you, I have all of this going on,
but I don't like that. I'm stressed out. My wig is shedding because I'm stressed.
There's a pile of hair. I don't know if you guys can see that.
But that's my shedding from me getting stressed out. My wig feels it. Shannon is low-key stressed out too. This is what we have going on right now. So we're gonna go with this side. And I don't know what's going on with this, but it's crazy because I'm panicking, but my heart not beating fast. Does that mean I'm like a psychopath?
No, that's Santiago. That's in the battle,
too. Yeah, that's fine. It's closer together, yeah. So who's going first? You should go first. Mine is period. She just thought she go first. I mean, should I go first since mine is
cooking? No, 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 I think she said that. I think I gotta pee because I like peeing myself.
He's in the lab, y'all. Can I turn this around? No, I can't even turn around. He's in the lab, y'all. He's cooking up. The only part of this tattoo that actually hurt was this right here, like around my shoulder. So there's like bone right here. This one is like straight damage, but it is.
Okay.
Yeah, good. Okay, sure.
Yes, girl.
You wanna say hi? It's for YouTube.
Yeah.
I think he's shy. Yes, girl.
Oh my goodness.
Kiss your virgin tattoo life goodbye.
Oh my god, my first cat.
She's losing her tattoo virginity right in front of my eyes. I can't believe it. Right. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited for you. Now you're gonna be addicted. So when we gonna get another one? You need a sampler, like a little appetizer. He getting her situated. You scared? Oh, yeah.
How you doing with my order? If I go with the money,
yeah, yeah, okay.
Ya vino saliendo. ¿Pero de dónde usted viene?
I'm so happy. I look crazy.
Yo me caso, ya tú sabes, no sé tu visita en mi casa.
Ella está hablando de disparate porque no sabe de
eso. Yo le digo, cuando yo me caso, no sé tu visita.
This do not hurt that bad. That's what I told you, it's annoying and not painful. See? We're witnessing it firsthand, people. The dramatics is not necessary.
Ay, tengo que comprar. Ay, tengo que comprar, Harry. En el lugar de compra, ahí se dice que lo compren a usted por ahí.
That's right. That's Big Shannon right there. He eats those for breakfast, okay?
Falso.
Gotta get my nap out the way. Oh, it's right next to my birthmark. Aw, how cute.
It is. I thought that was part of the tattoo at first.
Right. Get a vibe?
Uh-uh.
Yes, sir. That's it, bitch. Oh, nah. I could do this. It's not that bad, right? It's annoying. Yes, sir, you have me scared.
No, pero tu mismo barrio.
Claro.
¿Sorpresa de quién se la da?
Claro.
Pero déjame que así.
Ah, de lo que sé. Para mismo que te acá del barrio. Acá que de lo que sé.
Pero la
sorpresa
que la sorpresa. Porque yo me van a atacar, yo vivo por ahí. Ahora yo me bajo como yo ando aquí, así mismo.
You guys, I don't think I've ever looked this trim in my videos ever before, but welcome to the party. I can barely record it because I don't want my hair touching it. I did. I was going to comment about it.
I don't know
if you guys can see it, but...
My bead of beads is out.
Right, I'm gonna have to say.
Sunny, show yours. Oh no, yours is so fire. Just took a little bit yet. Oh my gosh. You didn't even have to shave it. Yeah, I'm surprised he didn't do any of that. That's when he's about to start. I'm like, is that it? Like, he's about to start. This you? This is definitely where the 30 years later is gonna go.
30 years.
First of all,
I have to find
later.
A playlist.
My new driving playlist.
My sis can't move. That's me though.
Yeah, so I feel like this vlog was a little discombobulated only because one, I was rushing. Two, I was late and I was stressing me out. But the tattoo came out nice, calm, simple. I don't know if you guys can see that, but I'm definitely gonna insert a picture or whatever. But I got some things in the work that I've been wanting to do for like a minute now, so stay tuned.